second video. Last one ended with me breaking a bunch of shit and then kind of just logging off abruptly. Whatever. This one we're hopefully gonna do it right. We had looked it up, me and Vetosaurus Rex. Maybe I can get him to fix his mic so we'll talk about our talk. Who knows? Not on yet. Hey Bungie, this has been right here for like ever. Don't know why. Won't go away. I mean, now I have all these other quests and whatever, and that's what you'll point out, but like, even on my warlock. Buckwild. What did he say we need to do? We need to strikes. So to get this exotic, which one? Oh, I'm not even my right character. Haha. Blam. Blam. Maybe I can't while I'm in a loading screen. No. Oh no, I just confused the hell out of it. Never actually looked at that thing, and it was pretty. Oh. He didn't do it. Yeah. Okay, that was better. Well, hope you enjoy that. That's a good picture, man. Earth. I'd love to be able to go to space, man. No Man's Sky. When No Man's Sky comes out, I'm going to be doing this. That's what my channel is going to be about. No Man's Sky. But for now, we have to deal tomorrow. If I can, I'll broadcast the fucking... What's it? Battlefront. Star Wars. I played one. I owned one. I owned two. And I'm excited. I'm very excited. And then, of course, there'll be Fallout. I'll be broadcasting Fallout. That was strange. So we're waiting for the war set to drop, I believe. I'm doing it right, I believe. That's what I'm doing. And, then we'll get a part that I need for this gun I'm building. I already forgot the name. When the professional gets on, I'll let you know. Oh, forget I'm not my hunter. Miss my smoke bombs. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Right? Or am I wrong? Come on. Aww. That would've been cool. Okay, you know, I said I'd look at it. King Slayer shell. For anybody who doesn't have it, it's amazing. Well, gee, I want some Fallen Chain. Cabal stuff would be cool, but honestly, Fallen are my favorite. Boring. I thought that was it, man. I don't know why my screen went all dark, acting like some events kind of happened, but nope, it's nothing. Treating me like a fool. Oh, now we're doing it?
What is that?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Of course, some drops, but I'm far too busy.
This could be good. Oh, here we go.
Oh, it was just a ball of light. I was like, what an amazing ghost is that? But it's just a gray one. Destiny, we want shit talking channel. Destiny, Bungie, I know your name. We want a shit talking channel. I want to yell at the other team. Back out, you know.
Nearly there. Just hold out a little longer. I'll let the city know we secured it all. Should bring a nice reward.
Okay, sorry about this. Joining his party. Hey. Hey, you wanna do me a favor and set your voice settings so other people can hear you and I'm not insane?
How do I do that?
Go to the party screen. No?
I dropped my party. Terrible.
Oh no, terrible. But go to, sorry, the, you go to the party screen, party settings, and then it's allow voice to be shared. And I just have mine for always allow, but, you know, you can do what you want.
Okay.
Hooray. Now everybody can hear you. You're on YouTube.
No, it's the bunker bank of planes.
Yes.
The doctor thinks I'm trying to find the house.
That's strange. I killed him twice.
What are you doing looking for, war sets?
Yes. Well, No, I'm done here, but I'm sure you need it.
Fuck you, bitch. Yes, I do. You already do Earth?
No. This is the first one, because I know where this one was, you know? This is the professional that I've been waiting for. I'd like to land on, like, Pluto or something, or Uranus. Visiting Uranus would be fun, you know? A lot of great times in Uranus. Yeah. Wait, is Uranus a gas planet?
Yeah.
Huh. I thought it was just a cold one like Pluto. So, yeah, Pluto, you know? Ice planet. That's what I'm talking about.
That'd be pretty sick. That would be pretty sick. Destiny Hoss.
Mm-hmm. I remember this one picture that always stuck out to me, man. It was the Fallen and one of the Fallen tanks walking in the snow, you know, like in a blizzard.
Yeah, dude, right?
That picture always hella stuck out to me, and yeah, the Russia doesn't have enough snow.
There's no snow. There's no snow storms either. It was like snowing.
Yeah. So, no, don't do it, or do it. I don't care. I'll break. How about you? Wonder if I can fit in there. Probably not. Look at that.
Yeah, no, seriously. Fuck that nail I had.
Yeah?
Mine, I didn't pull together one. Yeah, you can see that crap. This one right here.
Foil one, yeah, dude. Screw your tin foil one.
You didn't realize what I meant.
Yeah, I had to think about it. Sorry, I'm already up there. Tin foil.
Put on thin metal hats. I'm going to the other areas. Trying to save that one.
Is there war satellites on other spots?
Yeah. Almost every area has a war sat. All of them are these three. Yeah, this one goes, this one spawns down like in the crater right here. Hmm. And there's one in the Hellmouth, but I don't know where. It just kind of falls from it. And everyone says they can't find the one on Mars, but I like, I'm constantly encountering the same one on Mars, like every time I go in that area, so if they're going to, and that's where I'm going to find mine.
You didn't christen it.
What christening?
You know that's why. You know that's why. No, I totally agree. Ah, man. Life without loadings. That's what they told us, you know. PS4s. Xbox Ones. Never load again.
Oh damn. I think have a good way to deal with that.
I hope they do.
So the Hellmouth.
Seven minutes gone.
There's one on here, and in 9 minutes, there's one on Anchor of Light. We got 2 chances.
Yes.
I don't know what I can do, though. It's one of those machines.
Balls? Goddamn, do his goddamn job. I don't know. What is he even using?
Are you fucking shooting him?
Yeah, man. Nick's gotta learn to play.
That was such a good.
For real. It started out so cool, and then it was just like, you know, like domestic abuse or something. And nobody's doing anything, everybody's just sitting there quietly.
Yeah, right. Well, I mean, me, you, and the other dude were all randoms. It was him. The other three were, like, their friends.
Yeah.
So it was the other dude that should have really said something.
And but he was agreeing.
Like, yeah, I'm bummed.
This is Guardians. Intel says we have a high-value target in this facility. You know what to do.
I'm just kind of riding around being dumb, waiting for stuff to get done.
Should I go to the Hellmouth? I'm not gonna go do this.
Okay. Man, I'm bad at that.
Oh,
That was my bad. I jumped way too late. There you go. That's how you should.
Okay, tower's up.
Man, for a hover vehicle, this has a really hard time going over bumps. It's just, let's just feed Crota. I know he's not, but whenever I'm jumping repeatedly, I'd like to imagine he's actually skipping. The hunters are the best at it. They can skip midair. Wait, I can show you a secret.
There's no secrets.
Well, not you. You've seen it, Joey, plenty of times. But YouTube. YouTube's a thing. How do I do this? I think I gotta get down there. And then I gotta get over there. That asshole doesn't push me off. Or anything like that. To kiss this one. Yeah, exactly. You totally can. If only you could kill players in patrol, you get them curious as to, you know, hey, what is that? And then they, you know, look in the crack and get shot in the face.
Man, they're hard trophies. I mean, they kill people in a video game. It's so tough.
Yeah.
I never understood that, to be honest. Like, yeah, I'm so bad. Yeah, okay.
I mean, I only partly understand here. Yeah, you don't care for PvP? Extraction crew.
Well, I mean, I don't care about that. I'm just I'm not hardcore or nothing. Or just whatever. They're just going in Crucible. I'm like, oh man, you're so tough. You're so good. You're so good.
I told you it was an extraction crew when it started. It's a trap. Might as well. That one in the place where you met me, that's where I did the war sat.
Yeah, no, there's work out there. Fallen
Walker. Fallen Skip, incoming.
You better be like a fool.
Like a fool? Like a goddamn fool.
We have an important strike coming to you. Leave the area field.
Ah, cocksuckers! He is the light.
Oh, it's like that light.
More fall.
Guardians, please salvage what you can in this location. Gotta keep these ships in the air.
Oh my god. Sitting there slicing on the same guy forever and it wasn't not, it's like just not doing any damage to him. That guy was invulnerable.
Almost done. Keep it up.
God, he's a bastard.
done, Bogle. Good work.
Get back here, you piece of shit, amazing ass vandal. It's like the god of vandals. Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes that happens. His name is Randall the Vandal.
Randall the Vandal?
Yeah.
It's just this godly vandal.
Yeah, it's crazy kill. Like, what the fuck is wrong with yellow bar vandal? That should not be this hard to kill. Yeah, that's vandal.
Randall makes me think of Clerks. Like, it's that vandal, you know? It's this vandal that fucking just hangs out. And every now and then he shows up. It's a bird. The bird, yes, everybody knows that the bird is the word. To another planet, man, whenever you want.
Not right now. I'm not gonna wait for the last 3 minutes. 100.
First of all, you ain't doing nothing. Don't pretend like you are. No, extraction.
Alright, let's see what planet's next. Oh, shit.
America? I'm gonna get a liquid. big old bits. So where? Where are we going? Huh? Huh? Come on. Faster. No. I'm kidding. We're whaling on the moon. He lived. Yep. Good view, man. It's like moonbillies, you know?
Well, I think you got your point across. Where have you gone to
ask you? Where my country gone? Hey, dude, look at the moon. There's a big ass crack in it.
I'm scared of battle flags.
Huh?
Mine's got a battle flag.
Oh, there you go. You got it.
Oh, yeah, I got it. The hive, man.
Yeah, for real, man, that's a crazy ass break, you know? Do we have a problem, sir? I don't care for your race.
What is
he? I have no idea. But it's not Nexo.
Yeah.
I'm coming to kill you. That's what I'm doing. So what time do you think the beta's gonna go live?
Fuck if I know. Ask David.
Don't care about David's opinion.
Me neither.
I'm asking you.
Effects, you know.
Off work soon, and then we can all fucking do this shit. I wish your head would stop moving. I'm trying to look deep inside your helmet. No. The clouds are darker than the actual sky. Warsat.
Look up.
Warsat, Joey, it's here.
Spawn.
It's coming down. There it is. I saw it drop from the sky.
Did it kill the pathetic?
This could be better.
No, I just turned around right in time to see it come falling out of the sky.
And smash you.
And now my taken ghost is gonna take it. It's cool watching him do work because half of him is spinning around, you know, so the bottom half of him that's white isn't on the top half on the back.
Yeah, like
Rubik's Cube. I wish I had a ghost. They need to invent those in real life, like little robotic companions that are actually intelligent, you know? I want something useful. stop him.
I'm sure you already know.
Yeah.
Look, look, work! Find one confinement. Oh, monster, whoa. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'll break your damn teeth. With a hammer.
Soul.
Or Venus.
I'm going according to schedule, Jamie, okay?
Fine.
Yeah, the moon.
God. Can you hear my fan?
No.
Alright.
Now I can.
Damn.
The fissures here are growing larger. Watch your step.
Stay here. Jamie, where you at?
America?
No, come to Anchor of Life. Where are you at?
We might have a problem.
No.
for war sets. One hour long. 3, 2, 1, 0. No, sorry, 10 seconds. Apparently I can't read. I don't know my numbers. Now it's been an hour. Or is it just more of your horror lies? You shouldn't make up such horror lies, man. You're on being broadcasted onto the internet. Onto the internet. Everybody just heard you doing drugs.
Oh man, police better not get out of my door. I'm suing you.
Oh man, don't use my real name, scissors. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I called you by yours anyway.
Oh no, they caught us. We're going to jail now.
Yeah, well, you're going to jail. I haven't done nothing.
Exactly.
No, but nobody knows nothing about nothing about nothing about me.
Certainly don't live in Texas.
Nope. Definitely not in Texas, where things are bigger.
Y'all.
I ain't no ding dong.
I ain't no. I'll tell you what.
What the fuck? Oh man, I thought you were just floating up there. I'm like, how'd you do that?
Gotta jump on this neon tiny pole. The worst that never spawns for you in it because it hates it.
Defend! It does love you. It doesn't think you're a worthless piece of shit.
Or it has an offer open for any salvage you can bring back. We need to understand our enemies.
We might want to check this out.
Good boy. Oh wait, you know what? I never did anything.
Put it in your mouth.
This is important too.
No, put it in your season core.
Put it in your mouth.
Yeah.
That's how you make a man really happy.
Executor,
it's done. Executor.
Seems to be working. Keep it up.
Thanks, tricks again.
Also do the little patrol missions we need to do around here, you know what I mean? Like the guild of 10 once it's faces. three. I mean, the
American Dads.
You know.
VIP targets.
Yeah.
Werewolves.
The werewolves, exactly. Vampires are cool, though. We can use them.
Wolverines. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going?
For the other one, I kind of...
Yeah, why are you sitting there? Come on, man.
There's east, we're going to go this way, I believe.
Because you're useless.
Whatever.
And you want to wait 10 minutes and piss off YouTube.
Fuck YouTube.
What the flying fuck about no goddamn taking? They're gone, man. 48 hours is up.
No, but it's eliminate the target over here.
So now what?
Eliminate the target for the points. And then we do the Jackie pose. Oh, they did it. They did it. Jackie pose it is.
Damn. I was trying to kill that other guy.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows.
Blessed visionary. If you don't know where this shit is, or set spawns there, just land on the ground. You douchebag queer. The Vex are like a hive mind. But why do we call the hive the hive?
Because, I don't know. Because, you know, the Taken King was a longer development for, time, but it was like, I don't know, my brain can't compute this sentence. It took more time to make the Taken King than original Destiny. They've been making it for longer.
Hive mind?
No, the hive, you know? So, like, they were there first. The hive have always been there.
Ah.
So the king came first. Like, why change their name? I don't know. Just giving dumbass reasons.
Because you're from Texas.
Texas. Definitely not. States where people smoke marijuana.
Colorado.
Yeah.
That's right.
Colorado. That's right. We're really from Colorado. Colorado.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Sorry about lying. But we all know we're from Colorado, we.
back to the spawning area. That's where the next one's gonna be. Bay, bay, bay.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. This one's a war sack, so we can just go to the left and we should be done with this.
Frodo make booger balls. Was huh? Rust right there, just thank you. I'm doing what you're doing. Your mic was hella far away. I could not hear you at all, really.
Yeah. Next two areas are just that one. Should they come over by me?
Okay.
Stay over at the Barrett City. You'll see that. Before the last time I saw you look back.
Piece of crap.
And one. My mic comes first.
Plenty of time for you to shut the fuck up.
What? Where am I supposed to go with this?
That. I just haven't had time, really, you know? Well, I mean, I had, but I don't feel like I should just leave it sitting there. You know? Make for a very boring YouTube video if I just left it sitting there. The controller. I'm making David heat it because I'm like, if I were to do that and dab and all that shit, you know, that would just take way too much time and it would just be me sitting there. He's playing.
I know, but like, he could be watching it on his phone, you know?
Yeah, he could.
Off my new nails. Thought I'd get shot at.
Taken are here. Does that count?
No.
Okay.
However, do it.
No.
This area is known to house enemy command. No hesitation, Jones.
JoJo Jackson. But I can't tell you when a fish is giving me the business. Hey, what do you know? I mean, it's got to get from my PlayStation to your phone. Yeah. What's the timer say right there? Up there. The elapsed time. Very top.
1:24:27.
I'm at 27. So it's like around 15-20 seconds behind.
127.05 right now. So it's like 15 seconds.
Okay. So hear that, YouTube. You are 15 seconds behind. I know the future. You guys are going to be like, hey, kill that thing. And I'm going to be like, it's dead. Yeah, it's like 50, between 15 and 20 seconds. It's around there. Got Saint watching it on his phone right here. Awesome.
Right.
Wanted to see if the sound got affected at all or anything. Didn't. That's good. I mean, I didn't figure it would, but curiosity.
Yeah, just because the sound's turned up, you know.
Yeah. Where is that target takedown? I guess I might as well do that. Oh wait, I saw a chest.
Two ways to spot you, only 2 minutes left.
Go one.
Do you think I care what you say just because you say it twice? No. Hey man, it's all your fault. Hey, I got a viewer. I wonder who that could be.
Oh, they're gonna find me. Go to camp.
That's great. Like actually watching my death on Saints' phone. I'm like, it goes. Yeah, I'm like fucking. Hey, it's all your fault. And then I drop dead. And now I'm gonna talk about my death. Yeah.
Landed at the target for me.
Do you hear Joey?
What?
He's in a different area. If it starts over there, he'll let me know if it's a war set. I don't know. Can you hear him on the video?
No, I don't hear him talking. He probably has his thing set.
No, I made him change it.
You made him change it? Tell him to talk.
Joey, talk some more.
I'm talking right now. But I don't want to talk. Because I'm going to be stunned. I don't feel like it.
I can barely hear him.
Yeah, okay, so you're audible, but barely, apparently.
I have to really do this.
Is it just like my mic?
I don't know. You're just quiet.
I'm in your ear.
Let's take a look, shall we?
I bet it's all your fault. Probably got like the ignore me setting off.
Weird.
I want someone that should be voice chat, please.
No, there's nothing going on.
Well, I'm here now because I already did mine.
What was going on over there?
Target eliminated. Hopefully this is it. Not though, I got 17 minutes. pretty much guess what he's doing to me.
Weird portals up opened up in the sky and the lightning struck down, but it was like a bunch of Vex spawning or
something. They said that they can force it to stuff in the area, but yeah, it's different. I guess there wasn't probably enough in that area that time.
Good work.
Oh, something's happening.
What is that?
Warsat. Warsat.
I don't know,
Uno must.
You might want to check this out.
There we go. Sword of fucking.
Upgraded. You will be taken.
You will be stand beyond the belief.
You better hurry your ass up, because we're almost done. No.
I'm here.
We're like a quarter of the way when I said that, but no, whatever. Third now. Are you even enemies? I don't think you are. It says one. Now it says three. It should. ionized shell harmonics or something like that. We all know you hate us.
That's not hate me.
So, does that mean you care?
Care about anything?
Yeah.
No.
Just wrecking it up. Trying to put the last piece in. That's why we're gonna do this.
I need my last workshop, please. I don't know how to do it with the gun slip, and then you have to, I guess, remember how to make it. I don't know.
Stick it up his butt for a week.
Yep.
You know what I want to ride? A ghost. I think that would just beat everything.
Yeah. You mean like Halo Ghost or a ghost?
Yeah. Halo Ghost.
Yeah, the one. Yeah, Halo Ghost would be the best.
Set up shop here. Just hope we haven't gotten into the hard drive. secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries. Radio K encryption.
Some dude in a big and reverse pickpocketed all the people in Big County, gave them pristine armor, weapons, ammo, and shit like that.
After you.
So that way when they got attacked, you know, they had a bunch of good shit on them. They used it on them.
Still partially activated.
Welcome, Dr. Shin. Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shin? Never mind. Let's hit that terminal up ahead. This place is amazing. It's bigger than the archives in Old Agra.
Thank you, Dr. Shin. Shall I begin correlation of Vexmind core samples?
So polite. Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
Protocol 19 is get out your guns.
Remote HUD failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a server to feed him up the power. Made a mess here. I got this. You're tapping in somewhere else.
Scan the thing.
This is local visitor. Rated PG-13.
I'll have it back together quick. There's still bullets in here.
Man, I remember when this mission used to be, like, annoying.
Right? Like, sitting there with those stone cars, it's like, no, I'm gonna wipe them out. Like, this is I didn't say it right now, we're coming in here, too. I'm not trying to do
this. Let's get back to the
archive. Oh. Easy way to
this This archive is amazing. Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of the Vex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully the Cryptarch can make sense of
the Vault of Glass.
I'll let him know we found it.
Underworld. That's pretty cool.
Cool to know.
Now wait for a bit to put the last piece in. And then wait a week. Maybe, I don't know, who knows. Maybe it's like the Ogasaka guys used to be, you had to wait like anywhere from 24 hours to 72 hours to get your cycle back. Might be the same thing.
I hate you.
Being annoying. Like the whole week, and then the whole week to do it again. Fuck you.
Reassemble the Kelios fusion car.
Okay, so now what? Maybe the Ancient 44, I wouldn't know what to do with this.
Bring it to his bitch ass.
To grandmother's house we go. That was fun.
I hate you.
Now to do that one more cotton picking time for David.
Yeah, that's the one.
So one more cotton picking time.
want to see what new monitor can do for me. If I can upgrade it from at all. I must get to rank 25 and get the exotic quest.
So fancy it is. Tell Joey I'm sending this to
him. David's sending you a picture. It's pretty hilarious.
I doubt it, but okay.
$298, man. Is what I can get my light up to.
$300 flat.
TARDIS. You open up, you see the TARDIS inside, and the bed lowers down.
That's awesome.
Your light shines fierce. Okay.
I saw that. That's hilarious.
Joey says that's hilarious. Yes.
Alright, I'm running a bunch of people.
Now what?
Nap time. I think that's the end of that, if it's possible to end this broadcast, but I don't think it is. Yeah, it won't allow me into any of the PlayStation menus.
So just like, shut your console off and put it back on.
This broadcast has hijacked my system. Broadcast hijacked my system.
Why?
Like, it won't let me go into any of the menus. I can't even go back into the share thing. David is sitting.
Yeah, but does he want to play it all?
Grandpa is still out there. Grandpa,
what do you want to do? To watch it and then send me an invite if you want to play later or what?
Yeah, I'll send you an invite if Grandpa goes to sleep soon.
Alright, for sure.
Okay.
I'll see you guys later then.
Wait. Flick off my PlayStation. That's the end of the broadcast. Later. Yeah. Later.